de Talava he fonua. Robert Lowry, the writer of this hymn, was a New York Baptist minister. In 1864, a very severe epidemic took the lives of hundreds of his people. As he visited the bereaved, people asked him, "Pastor, we have parted at the river of death. Will we meet again at the river of life?" Reflecting on this question one day, suddenly the words and music of this new hymn came to him. Answering his own question with an affirmation of the Christian faith, he wrote the chorus, "Yes, we'll gather the river that flows by the throne of God." Once again, the brilliance of Lowry's imagination is surpassed only by the excellence and clarity of Malden's vision. Shall we gather at the river?